So, you want to hear another story, huh? One where the very fate of Pandora hangs in the balance? If not, too bad, I'm telling you anyway. First, there was the vault, an alien prison opened with a mystical key. To the warriors who opened it, the vault was just a container of tentacles and disappointment. They vanished into the wastelands, certain that the vault held no treasure at all. They were wrong. The vault's opening triggered the growth of iridium, a priceless alien element.
There you go. We're streaming Borderlands 2. It was on sale yesterday, still on sale. So I will be back in a moment. Hold on.
They came to Pandora to mine iridium and bring order to the savage planet. Through their excavations, Hyperion uncovered evidence of an even greater vault. Their leader vowed to find it, to use its power to civilize the Borderlands, once and for all. But Hyperion weren't the only ones searching for the next vault's alien power. The call of danger and loot is not so easily resisted. Certain warriors came to Pandora in droves to uncover its hidden secrets. Some would call them adventurers. Others call them fools.
Anyways, I'm back.
I call them vault hunters. Our story begins with them, and with a man named Handsome Jack.
There we go. I hope I have the audio correct. Oh! I turned off the audio. Like the music. That's gotta hurt! That's gotta hurt. I'll hopefully, yeah. I might play as a siren.
Y'all think you're the heroes of this little adventure, but you're not.
Well, that's one way to deal with everything. So who's this? This is Kurg. Like I said, I'm going to probably play as a siren. As you can see, I have a lot of the, oh, shit, that's not what I wanted to do, but, alright. I want to make sure I have the audio, or the music, muted. Another deadbolt hunter. Handsome Jackson is busy.
Wait a minute. You're not dead. Yes! Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in. Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4P TP steward bot. But my friends call me Claptrap. Or they would if they were still alive or had existed.
Audio. That's game audio. Turn that off. I have okay, so that should be good now, hopefully. Whoa, no wonder my mouse feels so weird.
First place. Oh, I've got something for you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a class 12 heads up display, complete with a mini map. Now, come, friend. Let's get you inside. Man, this is... Great. Now that I've met a mighty bolt hunter, I can finally join the Resistance in Sanctuary, take vengeance against Jack for killing my product line, and repair my central processor so I stop thinking out loud! I wonder what it's like to have a belly button.
I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason, and I...
So this is the Game of the Year edition. So it was on sale, so I was like, yeah, why not?
Well done. Your ability to walk short distances without dying will be Handsome Jack's downfall.
Okay, where do I... Oh, right. I think I have... Where the hell do I have to go? Oh, I was right.
And open! Just a little added security. Gotta keep those bully mongs at bay, or they'll rip your eyes out.
Yeah, so I'm...
Sorry about the mess. Everything Jack kills, he dumps here. Bandits, vault hunters, claptrap units. If I sound pleased about this, it's only because my programmers made this by default tone of voice. I'm actually quite depressed. Now, the creatures around here are dangerous. None more than this bully mong named Knuckle Dragger. Killed everyone I know. Anywho, I keep a pistol in the cabinet
over
there for emergencies, but in here, we should be pretty safe.
Oh! Wah!
My eye!
Ah! Well, I have to...
Once upon a time, four vault hunters changed Pandora forever. but their time has passed. Thanks to Handsome Jack, Pandora needs a new hero. I know that hero is you.
Apart from the excruciating pain, this is great! I've been waiting for a mighty Vault Hunter to help me reach Sanctuary! I will be your wise leader, and you shall be my fearsome minion!
Okay, we will proceed in a second.
Get this door open and we'll hunt ourselves a bully mong. Onward, seeing eye minion. Let me know if I'm gonna run into anything. Ooh. I'll just assume you didn't see that. Even though Knuckle Dragon blindsided me, I know my way around this glacier. I bet you will find my eye in frostbite crevasse. Ah!
Stick close to the robot. He will help you get off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
Oh my God.
Help to reach Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack, and the only place you'll be truly safe. Get to Sanctuary.
Oh God. Oh, retrieve his eye, which should be... Where the hell is it?
Thank you.
Okay. Oh. I should have switched weapons. Shit.
We at Hyperion wish to thank you for your attempts to overthrow us. The numerous deaths you have suffered during your revenge quest have brought in considerable profits.
Oh my god.
Woohoo! If you won, retrieve my eye for me. Oh, and I apologize for saying wall sphincters. I say that a lot when I'm frightened.
Okay. Yeah, I know about...
Got my eye? Great! Now we just gotta find someone to put it back into me. Much as I'm sure you'd like to jam your fist into my skull, optic surgery is best left to professionals. My pal Hammerlock in Lyersburg can fix me up. Alon C. Getting eaten alive by bully bugs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you. Executing phase shift. You're welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
Okay.
Your master needs help.
How do I open my backpack?
Over here.
Let me just make. What are my keybinds? Let's see. Eyes for inventory. Okay. Successfully unlocked the natural selection. Look in. Okay. Okay, so I want to drop that. I have a sniper rifle.
Let me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion.
Okay.
Whenever you're ready, buddy.
Okay. Oh, this is the
Vamanos, minion! Arriba, arriba!
I'm gonna drop that, and I'll probably take, what's that, that's 82, and that's, there you go. It would take me a little bit to remember. Okay, not everything. Ready, buddy. Hold on a second here. Oh, I'm just taking my sweatshirt off. Hold on. There we go. I'm back. Alright, this is a fast travel point, I believe, now.
Minion! Your master needs help! Keep your wits.
Okay, so this is a redeem token. Complete challenges, badass ranks.
Minion, this place is run by a bandit named Captain Flint. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We play games like Dodge the Blowtorch and Don't Get Dunked into the Pool of Acid. I was really good at the first one.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1,000,000 to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass murdering leader of the Crimson Ravens. Good hunting, bandits.
$1,000,000? All right, boys, this is Captain Flint. I want you to find that Vault Hunter and bring him to me now!
Really?
After horrifyingly cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment, I say, Volt Hunter, could you kill Flint's men for me?
You looking at my shoddy? Don't look at my shoddy!
Got a proposition for you, Volt Hunter. You give up, we'll just shoot you in the head. It'll be quick, clean, and a hell of a lot less painful than what Handsome Jack will do to you.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Jack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Volt Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod. Two bolts in a bag. Two cannibal midgets in a fat guy's ribcage.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I'll come out directly.
And I also need to get my health back.
A pleasure to meet you, Volt Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock.
Okay, but dude, you know you're missing an eyeball, right?
At your service. I came out here to research the bully mons for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. I had a direct run into Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits. Unheard of. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use a hero like you. Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please. Now, I need only connect this to this, and... That should do it!
Ha ha! I am alive!
Oh dear, he's talking again.
Minion! Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far uglier than I remembered! Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary! This glacier's full of nothing but murderers and jerkbags! Like that Hammerlock dude!
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Liasburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power! This town's full of things may be used to a boasting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
First things...
Jack is looking for you. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spouts drivel about bringing peace to the frontier, then shoots unarmed men, women, and children like it was going out of style.
I need to find some health, and... And quickly, because, as you can see, not much. I don't have... much health. Supplies. Oh, I have to wait for power. Where the hell are you, dude? You are. Wait, what? Where the hell did they go? Oh. Okay, now it's talking about freaking fast traveling. Okay, wait for power.
Connected it before they left the sanctuary. I'd planned to post some jobs for you. Oh well, just speak to me instead.
Dude, I'm... Okay, cleaning up... Oh. Turn in. Okay. Ooh. Wait.
In Liasburg. This town used to have a spectacular amount of hustle and or bustle before its denizens fled the sanctuary to escape Jack's army. Most of them, anyway. Captain Flint's men killed anyone who stayed.
Okay, I'm going to try to get some health back quickly because... Oh, I do have some health, but...
Get your health, the shield's right here.
Okay, what's that? That's 78... One... Ooh. How much is it anyways? 280. Oh, I have full. Okay. I would love to buy that, but I can't. I don't have enough for it.
But.
Okay. Oh, I do need grenades, though.
Welcome to my humble shop. Thanks for the scratch.
Oh, I can... Only buy... Oh. Oh, right, I forgot.
Flint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to Sanctuary. Let's go this way!
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us, and I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Now be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper Clan, as in Flash Ripper. I don't have to tell you why they're called that. They're called that because they rip people's flesh off.
Okay, map shows many as well as specific. Okay, yes. Okay, escort Claptrap to his ship. Okay. Right. Where else am I going to get shot from? There we go. Where the hell is that coming from?
You're gonna wish we never met.
Human beings with lives and families and totally kidding.
I'll probably come back and... inventory... Why can't I... it says I was full on health, but actually I'm not now. I okay.
I'm trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was going to call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
I'm going to definitely get screwed over here. Thankfully, I picked up the sniper rifle. Oh god. Okay. Why can't I jump?
I am gonna boss my crew with your feet! And licking, peeing, clean! I'm coming to make you pee!
Love watching you bleed out!
It's time for a good old-fashioned slap and crack!
Okay. And that one's out of ammo. So, pretty much I only have a sniper rifle right now. There you go. And I just want to see if there's any health around, because I know going into this next... Okay, next area is, money, there's definitely, I do have some, yay, I do have some health, it'll give me about, almost all my health back, I think, let's see if I need to get more, or, oh, no, it gave me...
And open! I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about, it's not a sculpture or anything. It's a horse. It just happens to be made of... Well, honestly, I'll just huckle better.
Bus Stallion! Here, girl! Bus Stallion! Say hello!
Yeah. Mud Stallion says hello.
Handsome Jack is, well...
It's Boo Boo!
Oh, God, this...
Light the fuses, bitches! I'm ready to blow!
Oh god. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Where is this? This guy is such a idiot. Oh, Not now! Oh my god. Sure. Fine. Okay. What else do I have? I'm just seeing if I can... I'm just seeing if I can find anything that I might need. This game definitely still looks good, even though it came out. Well. Okay. Okay, there we go, I have the better shield. Now I need more health. That's what I'm sort of looking for right now, is just health. Alright.
Rex, Fraggus, Lock, Gate. Ooh! Idea! Minion! Get on that cannon! Just blast this gate down! But don't do it until I'm out of the way!
Understand? If you shot the gate now, that could cause serious damage to me! So don't do that! I'm just standing here to show you the area you should shoot after I move away! Which I will! I'm totally convinced you understand the instructions that I'm relaying to you. Do you understand? I know it's kind of complicated, but just stick with me, okay? But when it's okay for you to shoot this gate with the cannon, I'll say something like, shoot the gate with the cannon now! But that was just a test, right? You didn't shoot the gate when I said that, which was good. Shoot the gate with the cannon now! Also another test. You're doing me proud, minion. Actually, I'm getting bored. Just shut the gate now for realsies. Whoa!
How many are coming through here? This is sort of like unfair. I'm using a... I'm just gonna wait for a second. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I know I have markers and stuff on my on the waypoint and stuff. Where is Claptrap? So that's where we have to go. Oh my god. Oh god. I'm not going to get it. Yeah. Yeah. I just knew it. God damn it. That was close, though. There we go. That's what I had to do the first time. Green's not great. There's definitely some recoil. Oh my god. Oh god. I wish Claptrap just wasn't such a... was an idiot and just waits. Rather than just go straight ahead. But he doesn't. He's like, oh, I have to go here. I'm just going to go. I'm like... How the hell am I still... I have not actually saved yet. How did I save in this game, actually? Because I want to actually save. I don't want to play through the game I'll be back in a sec, hold on. Sorry about that, tried to run and grab the phone, but... I need help, that's the one thing I need. But of course...
Proposition for you two. You and Clappy be our personal torture buddies for life, and we won't kill you! Think it over. Take your time.
You're going to do what? Oh God. There we go.
Ha ha!
Oh, shit. Well. God damn it. This is definitely... Ah, shit.
If it ever tells you that life would be meaningless without death, Hyperion recommends killing them.
I wish Claptrap wasn't such an idiot. Where he's like, I'm just going to run ahead and let you do everything. I'm like, well... Why the hell did their shields come back and mine don't? Like, this is ridiculous.
Hyperion would like to take this opportunity to say cha-ching.
I need more ammo. That's one thing I need. Wait, hold on. Well, so that's just, I need ammo. That's what I need. I don't have a lot of it left. I don't even know what difficulty I'm playing on, anyways. If I could, I would definitely, like, look at the weapon sway, like, I'm aiming straight and it's, like, moving. Okay, I have 9 out of 12 there, and I have 18 of 79 there, alright. Oh, shit. Yeah, like, I got screwed there. Oh, my god. This is definitely going to be a long video, that's for sure. I'm streaming for a while. I'm going to be streaming for another, I guess.
The Hyperion Corporation would like to remind you that the afterlife is extremely boring and not worth visiting.
Yeah, because I'm definitely going to be streaming for quite a while today. I think I'm going to be... The nice thing is, I don't have to deal with these idiots again. No wonder I don't have any How did I save in this, actually? Because I'm trying to actually save, but, I might not be able to save, actually, because normally save would be right here. Okay, so he wants me to go up and deal with all this stuff. Where the hell is this thing? How do I hoist them? Let me just check my controls again and just sort of see what the keybind is for that. So I'm going to say Oh, F. Maybe. It says hoist them. Oh, no, that's that again. B, maybe? Give me a second here. There we go. Oh, okay, there's a switch, okay. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Oh god. Oh shoot. Yeah, I know about death. I'm just gonna reload all my weapons right now.
Take your time, old pal. Standing on immobile platforms is one of my top three. I ascend!
Give me 1 second. Why? Give me 1 moment. I'm just, Oh, okay, so there is a sort of an autosave feature, okay. Cool, because, I don't want to spend my full day playing this game. I know this...
You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. Remember, we're always open.
Come on out, Flip. Your claptrap unit has returned.
Oh, God. Oh my God. What the hell? How does that make sense? That makes no other sense. He's probably like 15 levels higher than we are. We're level 6, and he's probably like level 7. Oh God.
Down.
I'm screwed here. Yeah. God damn it. Wait, what is this? This is Flint is a... Come on. Oh my god, how the hell? I might actually have to look up a guide for this, because... like, I keep trying one thing, it's like, no! Oh, Oh. Wow, I'm stupid. Hurry up, reload faster, goddammit. Why didn't I do this from the freaking beginning? Oh my god, I didn't realize how low health I had. Holy crap. God damn it, this thing only has like 6 shots in it. Well, 9, I guess. Oh my God, really? Oh my God, this is gonna be close. I don't... Oh, do I have to deal with him, with Flint again? I really hope not. I really hope I don't have to deal with Flint. No, I don't.
Why die when you can respawn?
Follow this. This is the goddamn impossible.
Oh my God! Oh my God! My God, at least I don't have to deal with Flint anymore. Which is a nice thing, because he's a complete asshole. Flint's a piece of shit. Yeah, I know I have to...
Greetings, clone of the recently deceased. Good luck in your future endeavors.
Oh.
Now we just gotta get to my ship.
Uh, I'm just seeing if you have any health around, because that's the one thing I really need at this point, like, more than anything, like... Oh my god. I'll take that. Let's see what's up. Oh, okay, I can't get up there. Okay, I do have some...
There she is! Me mighty vessel! Lower her into the water, you salty dog!
Oh. I didn't realize there was a bridge. Okay.
Let us set sail.
Okay.
We're near sanctuary, buddy. You go on ahead. Tell the locals what we'll require for my welcome back party. I'll stay in here and give them time to get what we need. Number one, ladies. Obvious. Number two, dudes. But hideous ones. We're talking morbidly obese. We're talking body odor. We're talking acne scars. The ladies will take one look at these uggos and bam! I start looking pretty good. Suddenly it's not, ew, get away from me, you pervy little robot. You're creeping me out. Why are you crying? I didn't even know robots could cry. Look, if I give you a hug, will you stop crying? All right, but that diss tray is, oh my god! Are you writing all this down? Minion, are you even here? Still? Lonely.
Sanctuary's off limits. You bloodshots can stay in your hole.
I see you!
Awesome.
Oh, do I not have a... There we go. That's what I wanted. That's a 93... 80...
Oh, good idea. I think we'll just turn around and head back to our... Die!
Pandora is a violent and dangerous place. Sanctuary is... slightly less so. You'll need a car to reach the city gate. Get to the Kedgeride.
Once we get to Sanctuary, that's where I'm gonna... Oh, hold on.
Hello? Alright, yourself? Alright, I'll let my dad know that. Which would be, the latest one that's out is Hobbs and Shaw, which is not technically Fast 8. No, 8 was not released, it was Furious 7. I will, but which the box set? The box set's here, but Fate of the Furious is technically, which is, yes, sorry, I know I have it on iTunes, but I don't, I'll take a look, it's upstairs. No, I don't, not anymore, I don't have any of them anymore. I had them and then in like a garage sale or something, I ended up just bringing them in there. Because I don't have that set anymore. Like I had, I think, a few of them, like, I sort of ended up getting like the first couple, and then I ended up getting like a different part of the video. Yeah, you guys too. Yep. Yep. Yeah, no problem. Sorry about that.
Okay. Okay. Sorry, I'm going this way. So we need to catch a ride, get a vehicle, go to Sanctuary, okay. So oh God, I'm not where I want to be, I'm in a corner. Okay. You can get this on. On Xbox, but I'm playing this on PC. I'm playing this on PC. Just because I prefer PC over Xbox. Wow, I have to be right up on it. Okay, I might get the Sanctuary and then maybe...
This machine will digitally construct a vehicle for you. Give it a try.
Whoa! Unauthorized user up in my grill! You trying to hack my catch a ride? Uncool, bro, uncool.
Damn it. Oh, sorry, darn it. A man named Scooter controls these catch a ride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the Catch-A-Ride, I can hack the machine and get you a car.
All right. Get off. Holy cow, I have to basically...
You
Yeah, I know I have the skill points. But I'm trying to figure out how do I...
Just attach the adapter onto the Catch-A-Ride, and I'll get you a free car.
Wow.
Executing phase shift.
Rescinding lockdown.
Wait a moment while I hack the Catch-A-Ride.
Okay, so they're basically the exact same vehicle. They're the exact same vehicle. So, let's go as you can see, I have pretty much all the camos. So F to boost, G to power slide, mouse 1 and 2 to, okay. Yeah, I realized that. I'm just going to line up. Oh, wow. How much space do I have? Oh my god, like this is going to take me a moment. I'm pressing F to... Oh my god, the controls of this are so stupid. Like, they're actually worse than the Halo 3 Warthog. That's where I'm going to end, guys. Bit longer stream than normal. I'm going to try to get to do this later. But bye-bye. So, yeah, bye-bye.